atmosphere here charged would be doing it a disservice. It is positively electric in this place as we get you set for postseason baseball on the show. It's game one of the American League Championship Series between the New York Yankees and the Texas Rangers. Hi again, everyone. Matt Vaskirjian. Welcome to our special postseason coverage of baseball on the show. Shot to center field. Back goes the center fielder, but this ball has plenty behind it, and it's a home run. Two-run shot to straightaway center. His first homer so far in the series, as the Rangers have moved out to a 3-0 lead.
Expect when you make it to the postseason. I mean, you expect the guys that carry you all year to keep on producing it. Sure enough, he comes through again and delivers a no-doubter here.
Number 8 will try things again. He hit that two-run homer his first time. Gets a hold of this one as it's in the air to deep left. Does he have another one? He does. It's another home run. A solo shot here to left. His second of the game, and it's now 5-3.
That's the second home run that he's allowed here in just 2+ innings of work. And no question, they've had his number here in the early going. And now they stretch the lead out even further.
Number 8 will step in now. 2-for-2 with 2 home runs thus far. With one away. Oh, and he turns on a fastball here and drives one into deep right center. And the route is on now. It's a home run. So a 3-run shot to right center field. His 3rd home run of the ball game as they open it up to 8-3.
Home run of the ball game. I mean, he's absolutely brimming with confidence in the plate. Been a joy to watch so far.
Number 8 will stride in again as he looks to join a very elite list. Let me take you back to earlier. This was home run number 3 in the ball game as he'll try and join just a select few with 4 home runs in a single game. This pitch is stroked into right center field, and that'll get down for a base hit. And the throw will come back in quickly, so it's 1st and 2nd now with only 1 away.
This perfect night continues. He's been on base all 4 times, and he's on again here with a solid single.
Time to have a big ball game, you may as well make it happen in the playoffs, and this man right here obviously did. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah,
no time like the postseason to come through and prove your mettle. I think his performance here was by far the big key to this ball game.